What's up, gamer buddies? You ever give your old man the side eye thinking he's of an ass? Well, buckle up, because we're about to drop into the abyss of gaming's most disgraceful dads. After this, you'll probably realize your pops is pretty cool after all. First up in our parade of losers, we've got Kunikazu Okumura from Persona 5. This dude's the CEO of Okumura Foods and couldn't give a damn about his own kid, Haru. Pimped her out to some abusive jerk just to keep his pockets fat. His heart's as warm as a male polar bear's balls. Next on our wall of shame, Ghetsis from Pokémon Black and White. This fucker adopted kids like N, Anthea, and Concordia, only to twist them into puppets for his sick power plays. Doesn't give a rat's ass about their feelings, and kind of tragic, especially with N's soft-spoken and intelligent nature. Rolling in at number 3, Comstock from Bioshock Infinite. This dickhead is Elizabeth's biological dad, but yanked her from her real father, Booker, in another timeline. Manipulated her into being his world's next dictator. When wifey threatened to expose the truth, he iced her. Cold-blooded much? Speaking of cold, there's Henry Lawson from Mass Effect 2. This nut job turned his daughters into his own private science fair project, all for his precious genetic dynasty. When Miranda didn't meet his ridiculous standards, he whipped up another one. Good on Miranda for taking her sister and booking it from their psycho father. Last but not least, we have Heihachi Mishima from Tekken, a dad and granddad from hell, threw his 10-year-old son Kazuya into a ravine, who survived only by cutting a deal with the devil, adopted another son to pit him against Kazuya, and exploited his grandson for more power. What a shit show of a pop. So who's your pick for the crappiest dad in gaming? Let's hear it in the comments. Don't forget to hit that like button like it owes you money. Share this roller coaster ride and hit subscribe for more gaming madness. Until next time, game on.